வந்து பேசினேன்
ஓகே ஹாய் வாட்ஸ் யுவர் நேம்
ஹாய் மை நேம் இஸ் ராம் ராம் ராவ்
அண்ட் கேன் யூ டெல் மீ எ லிட்டில் பிட் அபவுட் யுவர் செல்ஃப்
யா வெல் ஐ அம் அன் என்ஜினியர் வித் அபவுட் 31 இயர்ஸ் இன் தி ஐடி இண்டஸ்ட்ரி அண்ட் ஐ அம் நவ லுக்கிங் டு என்டர் தி ஃபீல்ட் ஆஃப் எஜுகேஷன்
ஓகே அண்ட் ஹவ் டிட் யூ ஹியர் அபவுட் திஸ் ஜைட்கைஸ்ட் மூவ்மெண்ட்
I browsed up to a site on the web that talked about it.
Okay. And what do you understand of this resource-based economy? What is your understanding?
Well, I've been trying to understand that. And what I've gathered so far is that it is an economy where resources are available in plenty. And which makes it much more comfortable for humanity. In the animal world, animals don't think about paying for resources. And animals just enjoy life and enjoy everything that's available. They enjoy what's available on the planet. And human beings can do something like that as well. So that's probably a first cut at understanding what resource-based economy is like.
Okay. Okay. And why did you decide to get involved in Zeitgeist movement?
To understand, to learn a little more about it. I'm not sure that I understand all the concepts very well. So I'm at this stage where I'm learning and hearing from a lot of people about it.
Okay. And do you have any plans to kind of go from here to there, which is we are right now in a monetary-based economy and the ideas of your understanding of a resource-based economy. Do you have any plan to figure out how we can get from here to there?
Well, one thing is that it's very clear that the monetary economy is collapsing all around us. It's collapsing faster in some countries and a little slower in some countries. But there isn't any place which very clearly shows that the monetary economy is stable or sustainable. So, since it's so clear that the monetary economy is collapsing and there's a very strong reason to have an alternate economy, a resource-based economy may be it, and maybe it's also transforming as we go along. Now, what shape it will really take, I don't know. I'm all ears and I'm all eyes.
Great. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.